Hello and welcome to Odisha TV. I'm Lisa, bringing you the top news this hour. Normal life in Odisha was disrupted as Dalit and Adivasi organizations called a Bharat Band, demanding stronger representation and protection for marginalized communities. Protesters halted trains, buses, and other vehicles across Bhubaneswar, Sambalpur, Rourkela, and Raigada. The National Confederation of Dalit and Adivasi Organizations released a list of demands and opposed the SC judgment, arguing that it threatens the constitutional rights of SCs and STs. The annual PLAS to board examination conducted by the Council of Higher Secondary Education, CHSE, in Odisha is expected to begin on 15 February 2025. Practical exams will be held between December 26 and January 15. The early announcement aims to help students and schools complete the syllabus on time. Any changes in exam dates will be communicated through schools and uploaded on the board's website. The new BJP government in Odisha plans to revamp the officer Raj system by seeking a list of re-engaged retired officials. This move has sparked apprehensions among bureaucrats who were rehabilitated during the previous government. Resignations have already begun, with two officials in the Housing and Urban Development Department stepping down. The government aims to review and speed up work by appointing new officers. Several officials have resigned, while others are hoping for re-engagement. The darshan at Puri Jagannath Temple will be suspended on 23rd August 2024 as empty chests and cupboards are being shifted from the Ratna Bhandar. This is part of the process to pave the way for necessary inspection and repair works. Earlier, gold ornaments were relocated in July. The Council of Higher Secondary Education in Odisha has announced a new question pattern and marking system for the PLAS 2 examination in 2025. This change aims to bring uniformity in question patterns and marks distribution. The new pattern will be applicable to regular students registered in 2023 and will include both practical and non-practical subjects. The Kolkata police has summoned Sandeep Ghosh, former principal of R.G. Kar Medical and Hospital, for questioning regarding the rape and murder of a junior doctor. Ghosh is also being questioned by the CBI for alleged financial irregularities at R.G. Kar since 2021. The Calcutta High Court has barred his appointment as head of any medical college. Shraddha Kapoor has surpassed PM Modi to become the third most followed Indian on Instagram with 91.4 million followers. Her latest movie, Stree 2, is receiving a great response, which could help her surpass Priyanka Chopra for the second spot soon. Despite having fewer releases, Shraddha remains a popular actress among Bollywood lovers.